Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating custom app icons on iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To do this, we will need the Apple Shortcuts app. If you don't already have Shortcuts installed, then go and get it from the App Store. Launch Shortcuts. Tap the plus button at the top to start creating a new shortcut. From the actions on the right, search for and select Open App. This will add the Open App command to the shortcut. Tap Choose and then select the app you want to open. Now that's done, we just need to share the shortcut and tap Add to Home Screen. Name it the same as before or give it a unique name. Tap the icon beside the name and then select Choose File, Choose Photo or Take a New Photo. You can move and scale the image to your liking, then tap Use. Tap Add to finish setting it up and add it to your home screen. The custom app name and icon will be added to your home screen and will look like a normal app. When you tap it, it will run the shortcut we just created to launch the app. There are a lot of cool designs people are doing with this method, creating their own unique aesthetics and themes on their iPads. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPad tips and tricks.